organization has intercepted reports of a major accident at the facility. This provides a perfect opportunity to infiltrate the facility and secure the valuable research data for ourselves. The experience you gained from previous visits to the facility while undercover will prove to be invaluable for this mission. Despite your relationship with John being fabricated to gather information, if he is still alive, you are authorized to bring him in for further questioning. We don't know the full extent of what happened at the facility, but given the nature of the research that was conducted, we advise extreme caution. Good luck. Ada Wong.
I can't believe it. How the hell did this happen? The entire facility has been quarantined due to the T-virus outbreak. They won't let anyone leave, not even the senior research staff. Well, I'm not being locked up here. I don't care what the USS say.
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. How cute. I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's... Never mind.
Huh? wait a minute. You cheated.
Yeah, boy.
I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Dear Ada. Ada, by the time you read this, I'll be something different. Today's test turned out to be positive, just as I expected. I feel like going crazy when I think about becoming one of them. Ada, you're not infected and I hope you never will be. In case you're the last one left, take the material in the visual data room and go to the power room to operate the triggering system before you escape. And make all this public through the media. If everything is in order, all the locks can be opened by the security system. You can access the system if you log in with my name from the terminal in the small lab and enter the password. The password is your name. To unlock the door at B2 where the visual data room is located, you'll need to access with our names first and then enter another password. I've written the code below. I'm sure you'll understand it easily. And this is my last hope.
It's a weapon! Thank you.
God, what was that?
Thank you.
Too bad.
Yeah.